on computer? Which device is used to move the cursor on the computer screen? Scanner, monitor, printer, mouse. The correct answer is mouse. Which key is the longest key in the keyboard? Backspace, shift key, space bar, enter key. The correct answer is space bar. Which is the first computer? Laptop, abacus, personal computer, mainframe computer. The correct answer is abacus.
Hi friends, doing great. 7 more questions to go.
Which is called the brain of the computer? Processor, motherboard, monitor, keyboard. The correct answer is processor. Which device is used to create the hard copy of a document? Scanner, printer, speaker, mouse. The correct answer is printer. Which of the following is an input device? Speaker, projector, scanner, plotter. The correct answer is scanner. Which of the following is an output device? Plotter, mouse, keyboard, scanner. The correct answer is plotter.
Hi friends, doing great.
3 more questions to go. Which device is used to input a hard copy into the computer? Plotter, printer, mouse, scanner. The correct answer is scanner. Which of the following is a computer hardware? Windows, PowerPoint, Excel, monitor. The correct answer is monitor. Which of the following is a computer software? Keyboard, Microsoft Word, monitor, motherboard. The correct answer is Microsoft Word.
Awesome! Excellent! You did it!
Knowledge is power.
Every day you will be notified by a new video.
Don't forget to subscribe and click the notification bell.
If you like this video, share it with your friends.